Choplifter 2 is a shoot-em-up video game developed by Beam Software and published by Victor Interactive Software, which was released in 1991. The game revolves around piloting a rescue helicopter into a hostile territory and rescuing hostages. Enemies, like birds, fighter jets, and even ammunition fired from various weapons can harm the player's helicopter.